Hey everyone, welcome to IDZ News for April 2024. It's already been a busy spring, and it's looking like it's going to be an even busier summer. So, to get started, let's look at patient care innovations by Intel Liftoff's health tech startups, Cloud Constable, Aleph Innovations, AfyaRekod, and FiveBrane. These startups leverage generative AI to tackle various medical conditions, accelerate processes, and enhance patient outcomes. They aim to reduce costs and broaden access to proper care, revolutionizing healthcare practices. Cloud Constable offers a customizable subject expert, revolutionizing healthcare interactions. Initially deployed as a receptionist in a hearing clinic, it addresses patient inquiries about services, and future upgrades will include appointment checks and scheduling. Leveraging the Intel Developer Cloud, it ensures privacy and accuracy, promising time savings for patients and practitioners. Aleph Innovations revolutionizes healthcare with automated scheduling and referral services. Using machine learning, it achieves 97% accuracy in patient-provider matches. Their AI-powered suite, Nexus, streamlines patient flow and enhances care pathways by analyzing conditions and directly scheduling patients with suitable providers. AfyaRekod provides a remote patient management platform with secure data mobility. Employing AI and machine learning, it enables personalized care, enhancing productivity and responsiveness in healthcare. FiveBrane's platform streamlines medical imaging with generative AI, reducing dataset sizes by 60%. Remote training unlocks diverse datasets, ensuring predictable costs. Partnering with healthcare and tech companies, it democratizes AI development for improved patient outcomes. These Intel Liftoff Healthtech startups showcase AI's pivotal role in healthcare, offering groundbreaking solutions from diagnosis to drug delivery. They prove that AI doesn't compromise on personalization, but rather it enhances it, empowering patients. Are you developing a healthcare AI solution? Join Intel Liftoff for AI startups for access to tools and guidance. Next up, check out the blog From Confidential Computing to Confidential AI. In the blog, you'll learn how confidential computing, pioneered by Intel almost 60 years ago, has evolved significantly. At the recent Open Confidential Computing Conference event, Intel showcased its capabilities and highlighted an emerging market opportunity, confidential AI. With AI being a prominent topic in technology today, the integration of confidential computing addresses challenges related to data privacy, regulations, and trust in AI application. This convergence of business innovation and regulatory compliance accelerates time to value with solutions like trusted execution environments, ensuring data protection and compliance. Intel's expanding confidential computing portfolio offers technologies such as Intel Software Guard extensions and Intel TDX, providing options for tailored solutions. These advancements, coupled with AI workload accelerators like Intel Advanced Matrix Extensions, enable the realization of confidential AI, ensuring both security and scalability in data privacy applications. Read the blog and check out the OC3 session. And our final topic for today, unleash your creativity, exploring GenAI and Jupyter notebooks on Intel Developer Cloud. Intel Developer Cloud simplifies cloud setup for developers, particularly those new to AI and machine learning. With just a few clicks and keystrokes, users can access free tools like Jupyter Notebooks and training exercises to learn AI frameworks and optimize models. The platform also provides resources for various generative AI tasks, including large language models and stable diffusion models for image generation. This blog digs into the steps you can take to get started with the Jupyter Notebooks that are included in the Intel Developer Cloud, and it also shares a couple of videos by our friend and constant collaborator, Guy Tamir. Read the article, watch the videos, and check out the multitude of resources that author Sonia has shared throughout the blog. There's a ton to help you get started. That's all for this episode of IDZ News. Thank you for joining me today, and you can learn more about all of the stories that we looked at today by following the links in the description. Remember to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel, and I will see you next time.